He is in the fluorescent green.
Stop, stop, time.
Accidental groin strike there from Chan Ratana.
Right. Ready?
You see the speed coming into play early here on Ratana's strikes as he goes upstairs.
Yeah, Chan Ratana said he wanted to throw those kicks, and he's doing just that, immediately throwing that leg kick. I like that idea of attacking that lead leg of Echo Ronnie.
Ronnie trying to line up the big thump thumper off the right hands early. Backs up Chan Ratana. Uppercut almost connected. Right hand tagged him. Ooh. There's another right hand to the nose. Here's the heavy artillery from Echo Ronnie Saputra. And went for the big takedown. Goes inside a half guard.
Ooh, that was nice. He threw those hands with some heat to enter into that takedown. I think he was looking for the knockout first, but the takedown just sort of happened. See, this is what Echo does. He's a really good back taker. Look at him. You can see Chan Ratana is trying to press his back up against the wall so Echo Ronnie can't take it and get that other hook in. See how Echo is trying to get that left leg in? He's going to try to scoop that leg around and grab the other side. Chan's got to be very careful right here. Oh.
This could be the beginning of the end. As Mitch said, this is Echo Ronnie Saputraville. This is Echo Land. Not where Chan wants to be. Echo squeezing. Chan trying to find a way back to his feet to defend here. And Echo climbs on the back of Chan Ratana.
Echo's got a crazy squeeze. We talked about it in the walk, Michael. Chan Ratana's got to try to fight those hands. He's got to try to protect his neck.
Is it going to be another first round finish for Echo Ronnie Saputra? It looks like it is. Echo Ronnie Saputra's done it again.
Wow. Okay. I told you, man, the way he takes backs.
Bring back some bad memories for you, Dragon.
Man, it was PTSD right there, man. That was bad. I was getting flashbacks. Oh, man, that was so slick. The way he threw those hands into that takedown, immediately transitioned to the back, and that squeeze.
Oh. What is that, 6 first-round finishes in a row now for Echo Ronnie Saputra?
Wow,
that's crazy. That man is a machine. The Indonesian flag over the shoulders. Take a look at it again here. Climb the back of a hapless Chan Ratana and put the squeeze on. That's where Chan didn't want to go. Dominant to the ground game, forced to tap out, nowhere to go. But before that, he was lighting him up with the right hand and the striking. I'm telling you, Echo Ronnie Saputra, folks, the real deal. He can do it all on the feet and on the ground. He's tapping people out left, right, and center. Here's Dom Lau to make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Mohammed Sulaiman, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 34 seconds in the opening round for your winner by way of rear naked choke, Echo Ronnie Saputra!